Our quest for dinner in Titusville has brought us to a little bistro near I-95 in Titusville. Located in the Holiday Inn sits a place that serves up sandwiches and entrees. Welcome to Bapa's Bistro. At first, Jennifer was confused. Are we staying at a hotel today? No, just heading into Bapa's Bistro for a bite to eat. The lobby of the Holiday Inn is stylish, and the waiting areas are decorated with class. A perfect place to wait for your table. And it looks like Bapa's Bistro has been in the news. Now we're really looking forward to our dinner. Luckily, we are seated right away and get down to business reviewing the menu. Everything looked great, but we each had our eye on something different. Jennifer decided to get the sweet onion chicken, and for myself, Bapa's house steak. Oh yeah, this will be a treat for both of us. As we waited for our meals, we prepared our napkins. Jennifer, napkins don't go on your head. This is a fancy place. Put your napkin on your lap. Our salads came right away, and we wasted no time getting into them. They were very filling, and I was enjoying the tomatoes. Just as we finished the salads, our meals came right out. Oh, wow! Look at the size of that onion on Jennifer's chicken. It's thicker than the chicken. Onion breath, for sure. And look at that steak, and the loaded baked potato. Oh yeah, this will do just fine. Our meals were amazing, and they hit the spot. Yep, I'm done. And once again, Jennifer is saving some for tomorrow's lunch. The bill was paid, and we headed on out. Before we left, we noticed that an astronaut was hanging around the lobby. Meet a legend? Yes, please. But unfortunately, it was too late to visit Space Shuttle Atlantis. That'll have to be an adventure for another day. Our visit today has come to an end. So when you're in the mood to visit Titusville, now you can stay and eat in style at the Holiday Inn and Bapa's Bistro, your place for class, steaks, and massive onions.